Hi, my name is Pat French, and I write, well, I've written political songs forever, and I like to write, and I don't take all the credit for getting Barack Obama elected president of the United States, but I think I helped a lot, as I made about 50 to 100 phone calls a day for him. But I wrote this in the 1970s when I watched Alex Haley's miniseries of Roots, and he was such a fantastic writer, and how I loved how he traced his ancestry back to Africa. And so after I watched the miniseries twice, I sat down and I wrote this, and I'm putting myself in the place like I was a slave, writing this from a slave's viewpoint, and I'm telling my story when I was a slave. My family and me were raised in slavery. Our only one ambition was to someday be set free. We were chained and mistreated and never taught to read or write. But we prayed someday the Lord would let the white man see the light. But did the white man see the light, or did it just happen so? Why, when he gave us our freedom, we still didn't know how we'd ever get along on our own. No, how we'd ever get along on our own. We worked and we struggled, and many lonely tears were shed, and many a babe was put to bed without being fed. They called themselves Christians, and each Sunday went to Mass. But when they met me on the sidewalk, I stepped aside so they could pass. Now many generations has followed after me, doing everything they can and vowing to stay free. But when we get to heaven and we meet him face to face, is he going to separate us by the color of our race? Did the white man see the light, or did it just happen so? Did he really see the light? Only God will ever know. We've overcome, but now we're strong, and we're right up there where we belong. But did the white man ever really truly see the light? Or did it just happen so? I ask you, did it just happen so? I don't think so. By the way, I'm almost 83 years old.